Hey guys, welcome to Link VR. And today, we're gonna do the Legacy story mode for Creed Rise of Glory. Let's do Pro, I guess. I think I'm pretty good, so I'll click Pro. Start. Let's do this. Ooh, Mighty Makes Gyms, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
New message.
Rocky dishonored the Drago name, and now you do as well. Adonis Creed, I challenge you.
That's so goofy. Later.
This is Servio Sports News, bringing you.
Hey,
the
how you doing?
Great.
I can't let this go, Rock. We need to take Victor down for good.
This ain't over until it's over.
Let's get to
work. I didn't say it was, bro. Chill. Yes, begin training. Let's do this! Oh, I hate this. Let's do this. Why is it so hard? That one used to be my favorite, but now it's really difficult for no reason at all. Okay.
It's all about today, kid. Ain't no tomorrow.
This is the day. Let's go, boy. Oh, that's really close. Let's do this. Wow. Seattle, Washington. Oh, this is where he, like, beats me up, doesn't he?
Finally, the moment you've all waited for. The main
What's up, boo? Son of Ivan. God.
In the red corner, Adonis Hollywood Creed.
Let's go. Oh, stop it. I know I'm awesome.
Two boxing giants in the ring tonight, folks.
Holy
Anything could happen.
Where are his eyes like that?
All right, you both know how this works.
That's creepy,
Touch gloves
bro.
And we can get started.
These are, oh, shoot.
Get ready, fight fans.
I'm not sure how anyone could be ready for a titanic matchup like this, Chet.
I'm good.
Oh, wow. That hurt.
I can't believe
Bro, honestly, if you got, like, one of those suits, like, where it's like that, that'd be so cool, actually, and play this game.
Talk about speed, folks. You just can't seem to land a hit on Creed.
So I think this is the, I think I win this one just by
Nice block, dude.
Three ducks and weaves dodging.
Oh, get up, boy. Oh god.
Creed brushes off that hit with a solid block.
Wuss.
The hit misses. He makes the encounter.
Damn, what? I hit him.
He caught him off balance.
hits like that.
Get out of his way! What a waste of strength, is don't let him through that defense, kid.
Two. That's two. That's two knockdown. Oh, what? This guy doesn't have a mouth guard in. He shows how cool he is. That's three! That's three knockdowns! One more, he's done.
Keeping those hands up. Reed delivering an absolutely devastating blow to his opponent.
Oh!
Ow. Focus on me.
Outstanding maneuvering from Creed.
That's five.
Can't land a hit.
That's the fourth one. Why do they always fall like that?
Adonis Creed has proven why he's the heavyweight champion of the world.
Let's go. And let's do the next one, boy. Front Street Gym, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
Servio Sports News back with another morning segment.
Sick.
What's new out there today, Paul?
This week, I never thought we'd see.
Hey, Ruck. Gonna miss having you in my corner.
Don't worry, Donnie. The next week you're gonna show him all you got what it takes, alright?
Prison just made Conlon tougher. Sure, I can.
Oh,
take
I'm fighting Conlon again. This
remember,
is the start of Creed 3.
You earned this. Go show him.
Oh, and also explains
damn
why
right.
I like.
I'm real proud of you, Donnie.
Okay,
thanks.
Don't turn off the lights.
Rock.
Rock, come on, don't turn off the lights.
Gotta stand on my
stay
own.
Stay with me.
Conlon
go.
Won't know what hit him.
Get in training. Let's go, Conlon. Going down. Okay. I cannot. These ones are super hard all of a sudden. In the last one, they were super easy. Okay, honestly, this update has been pretty good. Because that's training montages have been pretty not great. Am I gonna at least have Mini Duke? Okay. I wonder if he's gonna be in a different costume. I bet he is. The green one. Okay, honestly. So let's do this.
I'm taking Conlon down.
Let's take Conlon down. Okay. Liverpool Inley. Let's go, bruh. What if I'll be in another suit? Oh, yeah, it is a suit he's in normally.
Put your hands together for our fighters, ladies and gentlemen. The time has come.
Oh, my bad. Sorry.
In the blue corner, Pretty Ricky Conlon.
Lineal lightweight heavyweight title. Oh,
in
heavyweight.
The red corner, Adonis Hollywood.
Going down, Pretty. Not too pretty to me, boy. Bro, why is his eyes like that again?
We're finally ready to begin!
Buddy likes follow.
Don't let this get personal.
Bro, Buddy like follows me. That's weird. Okay, I tried to jump.
Thanks for joining us tonight, folks. I can't believe this matchup.
Neither can I, Paul. There's one hell of a fight kicking off here.
Hey, let him hit me.
Okay, come on, hit me, bro. Oh, he's too short. He's not like Drago. I can't get a grip. Like, dodge. He's too short. It's hard to get like. Look how bad this guy is. Pretend you're trying, bro.
Wait for an opening. This is good.
What?
Let's ease up. Cover up. More than two taps.
Whatever. Do I have someone in my corner? No, I don't. Okay.
That dodge was too
first one.
Hell yeah.
What a wuss, honestly. I was just dropping real quick. Come on, bro.
Ain't no stopping.
Bro, it's not that hard. You're too good. Colin, you're too good. Honestly, it's hard to beat you. Wow, that was ironic.
Ooh,
what a comeback. Strong.
6, 7, 8.
Let's not just jump and blow around him.
Man, it hits like that.
Okay, come on, bro.
Let's go, Colin. Spirited as we head into the next round. This is still anyone's match.
Come on, just let's do this.
He's not leaving anything open for his opponent.
Go let up.
Hook. Three times. That's three. One, two, three. One, two, one, two, three. Too easy, honestly. I should have done All-Star.
Dad never saw me fight or build the legacy he started. But I hope he'd be proud.
It's not even Michael B. Jordan's
sound.
Some people
in this sport don't choose how it is. That's why tonight, I'm announcing my retirement. This is my last fight.
No, I'm retiring! There. Boxing Academy, Los Angeles, California. Oh, what's up, bro?
Yo, man. We're closing up.
This is sick.
Hey, fight fans, welcome to the Distance 2.0.
Just a sec, champ. I was wondering if you put me a fight.
And I'm still Travis.
And this is what's new in the world of boxing.
Show me your skills on the bag. We'll talk.
You won't regret it.
Bro, I became him.
Sounds like we're not the only one.
Bro, I'm Felix.
None other than Adonis Creed is running the program. And
bro, it's too hard. Honestly, like, it's like the physics are messed up.
Oh,
not letting me. I don't know. Bro, it's too. Oh, my chest. This chest is getting in my way. Come on, let's go. Okay, let's go.
Might be able to get you in a ring, but nothing flashy.
Start first fight, let's go. What's up, Donnie? Now I'm Felix. Vic's garage. What? Oh, I'm not even like fighting Dan yet. Lead singer for Rose Band. That's a guy from. Oh shoot, my bad. But he's a guy from Breaking Bad.
You heard my instructions in the dressing room. Touch him up and come out swinging. Dressing room.
Let's folks, go, bro. This fight is underway. I'm Paul Burke.
And I'm Chet Young. Happy to be here, folks.
So he's not even
a
fun.
Nice block.
Enough, just like.
I'm not even getting knocked down once.
There we go.
What? What is that sound?
Oh my goodness, are you kidding me?
He can't find an opening.
Okay, I'm trying to get like the slow mo thing, but like it's not really working because this guy's so slow.
Breathe. Next time he pulls back, get ready to duck.
He's not down. Let's go. Let's go, boo. Oh, that's sad. I haven't knocked him out yet. Where's Donnie?
That's a solid blow.
Follow up strong.
Oh, that's embarrassing for me.
Two.
Can't handle these moves.
Work on this defense.
This guy's butt.
Learn that from Donnie.
It's a hard climb to the top. You'll make it.
But why is his chest so big?
Good shit, man.
Thanks, bro. Felix. It's me right now.
Hey, fans, welcome to the distance to...
Talk to a friend in Russia. Booked you a bit of an unconventional thing. Should be good for publicity, though. Your opponent is well known. Let's get trained up.
You're such a good fighter. Where did this guy come from? That's me. Grandmother immigrated to America and had his mother, Laura. Laura made her way to London. Come on, Felix. Three stars around. Let's go. Let's do this fight,
I have
Drago.
Depending on this, you think I'm ready?
No doubt in my mind.
Oh, thanks, bro. want to give you a Nox, bro. That was really close. Fourth floor.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen,
this guy. I thought this was in the first.
Is about to
whatever.
Begin.
Come on, let's go. Come on.
In the blue corner, Benjamin Benji Reed.
Money win my knockout.
In the red corner.
So many cheats. You know he cheats, bro. Got me.
Two boxing giants in the ring Predator. Tonight, folks.
Boxing giants?
Could happen.
That cool tattoos.
All right,
oh,
gentlemen.
Blank.
Keep your hits legal. When you're ready, touch gloves and we'll begin.
Nice earrings, bro.
Show what we trained for. Fire defense, man.
What? Okay, why is it closed down on this one? That's stupid. Screwed, actually. This guy's good. This guy I'm playing as is really not good.
Oh, a nice punch.
How's that kind of hit? You have it. Take this guy seriously.
Oh, fudge.
You hitting for real?
After this fight, guys, I think I'm good. Ooh.
No, pulling that punch.
All right.
Honestly, this guy's really good. Actually, really good. But where are you, Donnie?
Some light blows being traded out there.
No way, I knocked him down. That was a horrible shot. Get his chest out of here. Stun. That guy was way better than I thought he was gonna be. Felix. So guys, I think I'm going to end it at that right now just because my headset's low. So thanks guys for watching, and we'll continue later. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. See you later.